There once was a tree who lived in the wood. He spent his time looking for wood, but the wood he found was not good because it was rotten in the hood. So the tree went to the king to ask if he had any wood in the sick. And the king said, "What have you got for me? Because I want your wood and I might burn thee." So the tree had a thought and thought and thought, and he said, "I have some leaves." So the tree gave the king the leaves, and he leaned and lifted the castle, and he went out into the forest and had some wood. What did you do with the wood? Wood is good if you